You know, every day things happen that you didn't think of, that it you didn't predict would happen. And that alone, the unknown of what can come to your front door every day is pretty interesting. You mean to tell me that when I wake up, thousands of things that I didn't even think of are going to happen to me every day? That sounds like a fun ride to me. You know, buy me a ticket. I'll stand in line for that ride. All right. You only got to be 1 foot tall to get on this ride. Your ticket is being born. You know, some people have rides that are, you know, they're very similar to their life. Some people have wooden, old wooden. You ever been on an old wooden roller coaster where you're banging around? You're banging around. It's still fun. It's still got ups and downs, a little rusty, a little creaky. You know, then some people got that super high powered life. And there's that brand new roller coaster that's magnetic at 315 miles an hour. You know, but everyone's got their own ride. And we punched our ticket the moment we came out the womb. And when we came out the womb, you know, that's another thing that we didn't predict. I could guarantee that none of you predicted that you were going to be born. That just happened. So it's just all an interesting, you know, it's like going to the batting cage. All right. And that batting cage is spitting out these rubber balls at you. And you got to step up. And you got to turn your foot. And you got to smash that thing out of the park. And if you're not paying attention, you know, that thing's just going to keep spitting out balls at you. And you're going to have to dip and dodge. You got to be focused. All right. No one is on the other side of that batting cage machine. Electricity is on the other side of that thing, and you ain't stopping that. All right. So what I'm saying to you is that you need to be in the batter's box and you need to be focused. If there's anything that you need to be, knowing that life is going to continue throwing random acts at you, is you got to be focused and you got to be prepared. And I don't know how you get prepared. You know, I've been trying to be prepared for 30 years now. I'm always preparing. And I'm still unprepared. So, you know, I take some more notes. I put some more stuff in the duffel bag. I'll carry my water along the way, and I'll do my best to be prepared and focused. Today is Woo Back Wednesday. You know, it's just that middle of the week hitter for you. It's that little reminder that we made it to Wednesday. We all made it to Wednesday, you know? That we can all agree on that. Is that we all made it here. Yeah, it's sounding like the laptop is getting a little louder. That's what I'm hearing and the feedback in the headphones. You know, that's Technology's good, but it's not that good yet. You mean to tell me that you can have a Tesla go down the street not making any noise, but my MacBook can't sit there silently? My MacBook needs a muffler, and these Teslas are going 215 miles an hour down Genesee Street, and all I could hear is my MacBook. Steve Jobs. Imagine having a last name like Jobs. you know you're doing well in life if your last name is Jobs. Just Jobs. Jobs and money. Okay, well, this weekend I'm thinking that I am going to go camping in the woods. Summer edition. If you check my Instagram, you can see Camping in the Woods 1, which was a summer edition in 2020, and then Camping in the Woods 2, which was winter edition 2021, and now I'm due for another summer camp out. So I'm mentally getting myself ready for that, starting to figure out what I need to do out there and what I need to bring. And it's looking like I'm going to bring Dutchess with me, which is going to be an interesting experience for her. She's going camping in the woods. I'll have my first guest on Camping in the Woods. So I got to do a couple things. I got to build a ramp to get her into the cabin. And I'm bringing my fishing pole. I got a new fishing pole. Actually, my first fishing pole. I've never owned a fishing pole before in my life. I've never been a big fisherman. And I'm still unsure if I am or I'm not. But I think it's a good step in the right direction that I've got my own fishing pole now, you know. And another, it's just another thing of being prepared is if I gotta save some people and save the community, save the village, you know, someone needs to have a fishing pole. We're not about to try to be out there with no fishing pole. Water all around us, but no fishing pole. So I got one. I'm ready to go. I'm going to practice to make sure I'm more prepared in case that moment comes. But again, we can't predict nothing that's coming. I might need a jackhammer more than I would need a fishing pole. I'll never know. And that's the fun thing of life. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I think that's a wrap for this little mini episode of the G-Money Podcast. I'm in the studio. We're prepping for Camping in the Woods, summer edition. Looking forward to seeing and interacting with all of you once again. Although I'm not a big replier. Or a continuation of a conversation. If you're looking for me to go back and forth, it's not what I do. All right. So if you ever try to interact with me and I didn't respond, it's not because I don't want to. It's just because I don't want to. Okay. Love you still. All right. I'm sending my love in a different way, not via text message. You feel me? All right, so that's great. You know, that's good and great and everything like that. I think it's time and it's over and out from the G-Money Podcast. Let's just see what we got going on here. Put a little something on to send us out, ladies and gentlemen. It has been a pleasure. Fun things to come ahead. Woo 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 back. Brr, pop. I'm gonna go get the pop. Your Woo Back Wednesday. Official video and song, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, people from all over the world. This is the G-Money Podcast. You could be anywhere in the world, but you're here with us, and I appreciate you for that. It is over and out. Until next time, goodbye.